In this video, I will present how I create 10 from a 10 and them using control lines. First, we will open the ArcGIS. Then we input control lines. I already input the control lines. Then we open the Arc toolbox. Then we click on 3D analyst tool. Here we click on data management and click on 10. Create click. Then we select the coordinates. Here we select projected coordinate system. Then we input feature class, click on environment, processing extent, click on OK, click on OK. Now our 10 is generating. Now our second step is to create a dam using 10. Now click on conversion and click on from 10 to raster. Now I input the 10. Now we click on environment. Here we click on raster analysis. Now we click on OK. Now our dam is generated. Thank you.